More and more people are now offering online courses or education-based memberships as part of their online business. Let's explore how you can teach online or add a learning platform to your website. Hey everyone, what's up? I'm David from ClickWP, and today we're going to take a look at how you can easily create and sell an online course with the LifterLMS plugin. LifterLMS is a plugin that adds a learning management system to WordPress. Now, despite the nerdy jargon and somewhat awkward name, LifterLMS is thankfully easy to use and also pretty user-friendly. Unlike other course solutions, you don't need to deal with creating lesson page templates, which you have to duplicate for every lesson. There are no rules that you have to create to protect your lesson pages, and you don't need another CRM to get it all to work, because everything is contained within LifterLMS. Now, I highly recommend LifterLMS because I've had great success with it for myself and my clients, and I want to show you how it can empower you to create and sell your own online course. Here is an example course that I've created with Lifter. This is the course description, purchase options, and the course syllabus. All of these were created by Lifter. All I did was to define the syllabus and access plans. Lifter created and formatted this page for me. I'm currently not allowed to view the lesson because I'm not yet enrolled in the course. To enroll, I have to pick an access plan. LifterLMS gives your students the options of a one-time payment or payment plans. Choosing an option brings me to the checkout screen. I'll fill in my details, provide a credit card, and the final thing to do is click Buy Now. In a moment, Lifter will process my payment and bring me back to the course. These notifications appear at certain events, like enrolling into a course or completing a lesson, and they give your site a pretty professional touch. Now that I'm enrolled, I also have access to the dashboard, and here's where I find account-related features like editing my account and finding my order details. The dashboard is also where I'll find the course that I just enrolled in. Like the course page, the dashboard is also created by Lifter. You won't need to build out a student dashboard like with some other course plugins. Let's go back to that course that I just enrolled in. The course page has now changed because I'm now enrolled into the course. It now shows me content for students like this welcome video. I can also view lessons now, although some lessons are only available at a later date. Yes, Lifter allows you to schedule or drip your lessons. This helps pace your students to ensure that they don't get overwhelmed in the beginning and that they complete the basic lessons first before progressing to more advanced ones. Let's have a look at the lesson. Lesson pages are created by LifterLMS and can contain video, images, downloads, and more. Lessons can also contain quizzes and assignments for your students. You can also enable comments on the lesson page, which can be a good way for students to ask questions publicly. This lesson has a quiz, which I have to take before I can complete the lesson. You can also set it up so that students have to pass before they can progress to the next lesson. In this example, there's just one multiple choice question. Once I click Complete Quiz, Lifter will grade my answers. And great, I've passed. Passing the quiz also automatically completed the lesson for me. Now I can proceed to the next lesson. This lesson doesn't have a quiz, so I can complete it immediately by clicking this button. As I complete my lessons, the progress bar fills up to help me keep track of my progress and stay motivated to complete the course. So that's how students experience the course. Let's take a quick look at the site admin's view. Alright, here we are in the WordPress dashboard. Courses are managed through the Courses screen. Clicking on a course brings us to the Edit screen where we can update the course name and introduction. And we can add and remove course-related blocks. This screen uses the new WordPress block editor, so every element on the page is a block. If you already know how to use the block editor, you'll know how to build your course page too. Further down, we have settings for the sales page. Here is where you can set the content that non-students see or redirect non-students to a completely different sales page. You also have settings for the featured video or audio, restrictions, reviews, and any settings for add-ons that you may have installed, like MailChimp here. Then we also have the access plans, which control who can access the lessons in this course. In other words, access plans protect your lesson pages. Access plans also determine the pricing options that students can buy and automatically appear in the pricing table. Notice that I have a secret free access plan here. This is a hidden plan that doesn't appear in the pricing table and is used to register students without collecting payment. So this is useful for students who may have paid you directly or if you just want to give your buddies free access to the course. The course screen is also where you can see a list of all students who have enrolled into the course. Finally, I wanted to show you the course builder, which you can use to quickly build out your course syllabus. Locate the course builder button on the document tab of the sidebar and then click it to launch the tool. This is Lifter's course builder. Let me quickly expand all the sections here and now you'll see the entire course syllabus. With LifterLMS, your lessons are organized into sections. Think of them as chapters or modules. You can add new lessons or sections by clicking these buttons, and then you can drag and drop to reorder your lessons, and that applies to sections as well. And then you can rename the lesson by clicking on it and typing a new name. So while I'm working here, Lifter is creating a new lesson and updating its name behind the scenes. In other words, Lifter automatically creates lesson pages and assigns them to the correct section. Neat, huh? You can also edit lesson settings by clicking this icon under each lesson. This brings up a pop-up window where you can set the featured image for the lesson, choose whether to make this a free lesson, set a prerequisite, and choose when the lesson will be available with the drip setting. I want to stress how easy it is to create a dripped course with scheduled lessons. You simply set the date here. There's no need to deal with CRM tags and automations. You're also able to create quizzes and assignments from the course builder. Earlier, I showed you how to edit a course. Now let me show you how to edit a lesson too. From the course builder, you can click on these shortcut icons to view the lesson and to edit the lesson too. Here's the edit lesson screen. It should look pretty familiar to you. It's the same block editor that we used to edit the course earlier. Since you've seen this before, let's go back to the course builder. Once you're done building out the course syllabus, you can get a big picture overview of your course. These icons indicate the lesson settings so you can quickly tell if a lesson has a quiz, if it's got content, has a featured video, or if it has a drip schedule. These are just some of the top features of LifterLMS. There are so many more features which I can't go through in detail, but I wanted to give you a quick overview anyway. One of the coolest features is the engagements. These allow you to award your students achievements and certificates when they complete a milestone. You can also send an email to your student to invite them to your Facebook group once they've enrolled in the course. For those of you who require more advanced email marketing, you can also link Lifter with MailChimp and ConvertKit. The official add-ons will allow you to automatically subscribe students who enroll to your courses to MailChimp or ConvertKit, where you can then trigger email sequences to guide them through the course. LifterLMS also has a basic memberships feature. Memberships can provide access to multiple courses. In this example, when you sign up for this membership, you'll automatically be enrolled into the photography and companion Lightroom courses. Memberships can also be used to restrict access to blog posts and pages on your site. Here, I'm making this post visible only to customers who have purchased the Shutterbug Club membership. There are lots and lots of add-ons available to enable advanced features like private areas, social learning, groups, and more. Plus, Lifter's support team has consistently been helpful and knowledgeable. Finally, the best feature of LifterLMS is that it is completely standalone. You don't need an external CRM like Infusionsoft by Keep, ActiveCampaign, or Entreport for it to work. So because of this, LifterLMS is a lot more user-friendly than other cost solutions that do require a CRM to work. Now, as much as I like LifterLMS, there are a few things that could be improved, the first of which is the reporting. So I found that the sales report, sometimes the numbers don't always add up, and I've had to export the orders to Excel to count them manually, and so I really do hope that they improve the reporting feature soon. The next thing that could be improved is the integrations. Although Lifter has got lots of add-ons, they only integrate with MailChimp and ConvertKit. And if you want to use Zapier, that's not quite there as well. So if you are an advanced marketer and you do want to link your students to your CRM like ActiveCampaign or Infusionsoft, you will need to invest in a third-party add-on called WP Fusion. Now, talking about investment, let's take a minute to understand LifterLMS's pricing. First, the good news is that the core plugin is free. You can go to the plugin screen in your WordPress dashboard, search for LifterLMS and install it completely free. That's awesome. And most of the features that I've talked about in this video, with the exception of credit cards and MailChimp, that's all included in the free core plugin. So that's an amazing value. Now, if you do want credit card payments and linking to MailChimp or ConvertKit, then you have to buy an add-on, and that's where LifterLMS can start to get pricey. You can purchase the add-ons individually or in bundles. And LifterLMS has got the Infinity Bundle, and that's an eye-watering $999. So that bundle contains all of the basic and advanced add-ons, including group accounts, social learning, private areas, and so on. However, I haven't really felt compelled to use any of these advanced extensions, so I've been quite happy with the more affordable Universe bundle that costs only $299. And if you're on a budget, you can always also buy add-ons individually, so you don't have to buy them in a bundle. Now, all that being said, the total cost of operating a course website with LifterLMS is much, much lower than a solution like XSLI and Infusionsoft. A combo like that can easily cost in excess of $500 per month. To wrap up, I really, really like LifterLMS because it's really user-friendly, and I also like that it has more features than its competitors like WooCommerce Sensei, LearnDash, and LearnPress. I also like that LifterLMS is focused specifically on creating and selling courses, and that makes it more user-friendly than the more open-ended membership plugins. But where it really shines is that it doesn't require a CRM at all to work, and that really makes it a lot more user-friendly than solutions like XSLI or Memberium. In conclusion, you can't go wrong with LifterLMS for creating and selling an online course with minimum fuss. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and share it with your friends, and subscribe to the ClickWP channel on YouTube. Thanks, and I'll see you soon.